last season I cut the tops of our zinnias and I put them in this bag for them to turn brown like this. And they actually did not mildew. So I'm gonna actually lay these out. I don't know if they're gonna reseed or not, but I'm gonna use them kind of as mulch in the flower bed. So I take a little handful and I go right here and I just go, woo! While Braxton's watering. And there they are. They crumble up so perfectly. I'm gonna save some too.